Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 100 of My Hero Academia. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my god. God. Once again, he doesn't know when to shut up. He'll be fine. He needs to be ready for anything, though. Well, I mean, because now that he knows, it's basically okay for him to be a part of this now. Of course. Wait. Might as well. It's just complicated. Everybody did so good in the last few episodes. Oh my God. Yeah. Yeah, but she just needs help, that's all. She'll be able to get it. Fucking precious baby, I love her so much. Seriously, about to fucking rain?
It's fine. They got this.
I'll have time for you two to argue. Good job, you two. Oh my god, still once again seeing things that I've read about and getting to see them animated, like, thank you god, like, oh my god. Once again, the wait, so fucking worth it. Just we just gotta get to the one other thing that I am so fucking excited about, which is probably not coming until like at least July or August. Probably August, I can say, because I think that's around the time where the season's going to end. But of course, like, oh, finally, babies are now heroes. I'm so proud, even though, yeah, they only had them for 30 minutes, but still, they did good. They worked together, thank God. I mean, like, these two have grown so much ever since, like, the first episode when we saw them, because I think if you would have told me, even as someone who's, you know, read it up until, like, a certain point in this season, if... if Bakugo and Todoroki would have worked together, I probably would have looked at you like you're nuts. Especially if I didn't read the manga, I'd been like, no, because there's no way in hell. Like, they have little subtle, like, arguments, but not to the point where it's like Todoroki goes off on Bakugo. It's more Bakugo just goes off on Todoroki. And Todoroki just, you know, he stands there and he takes it. But, I mean, it's still the same thing today. But it was just sweet. Thank God everybody has their fucking hero. Okay, so hold up. Would next week's episode be, like, half filler, half canon? Because I don't... Oh, God. Yeah, I don't remember having a Christmas episode. I feel like they skipped over Christmas, and we went straight into the new year. Like, from what I possibly remember. I'm not 100% sure on that, so don't quote me on that. But yeah, it seems like we're getting like episode one territory of this season where we got like 5% of canon and then 95% of straight filler in that whole episode. And it kind of seems like we are going to get that because, like I said, I don't even fucking remember if we had like a moment where they did all sit down together, like not, well, as a class, but then also as a family to celebrate Christmas, because of course I don't think they're going to let them go home, especially with what happened in like the last season and such, and to spend time with their families, but maybe they will at the same time during the break. But honestly, really, who knows? Because I think there's a point, like once Deku goes and he's staying at the school, that's like kind of when we don't really get to see, as much as his mom. Like, his mom is, like, kind of almost written off completely, and it's like, damn, like, you really still want to have that relationship of a mother and a son, and you want to see them together, so hopefully we kind of get something like that in a filler canon such episode next week. I'm not 100% sure, but we ain't gonna know until we get there. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 100 of My Hero Academia. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially, y'all, next Saturday for episode 101. Bye, guys!